Hit the road, Joe, and don't you come back. Got the trophy in the box and the bowl in the box. We are packing for the summer now. Mr. Staple, Staple, Staple going in the box. Yeah, go for that.
Chocolate bar fight.
Oh, dude, not now. I'm packing.
About that time.
Another year down.
A lot of memories this year.
What are you doing this summer?
You know, I've really been thinking about tracing my South African roots in Kuwait. What about you?
Nudist colony.
Hey, Caleb. Remember me? Remember this guy? Sweet! Remember me? You don't remember him, do you? First day we met? You might not remember, but I do. You were such a little guy.
Oh, hey, room 234. That's me.
Oh, you must be Joseph Garrett.
Caleb Wheeler, I am Joseph Garrett. I get loud when I'm nervous. Can you tell I'm nervous? Man, I looked so different back then. And that handshake was just so natural. Remember when you met Harry?
You want to see what I brought?
No!
I got my shoe and I got my spoon and trophy too. I got my stapler for my paper.
Hey, you want to see something cool?
Sure!
This is a covenant of our friendship and how well we know each other.
Know each other?
This is your first test! Second test! No!
Why'd you do that? Joe?
Don't you know how much that gnome means to me? You didn't even try to catch it.
Joe.
You know, without that gnome, we're nothing. Don't you remember all the good times we had with it? This is your first test.
You passed.
And so it was that Joseph and Caleb started their friendship on a high note. Or should I say, a high gnome. I'm wearing a pink shirt.
Do you believe in magic? In a young girl's heart? How the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic. If the music is groovy and makes you feel happy like an old time movie, I'll tell you about the magic and the free your soul. But it's like trying to tell a stranger about a rock and roll. Do you believe in magic?
Don't you see, Caleb? Without that gnome, we're nothing.
Joe, put your shirt back on and come sit down. Joe, you know we'll always be friends, right?
I guess I know that.
Enough about the gnome, man. It was never about the gnome. We had each other.
Yeah.
And hey, school year's not over yet. I got an idea for one last adventure.
What is it?
We're gonna steal the Declaration of Independence.
You serious?
No. We're doing this.
I'm listening.
And so it was that Caleb and Joseph would plan their last adventure. Go ahead. Say something about my pink shirt. I dare you.